Our camera lens trained on one man, in terrific form and top scorer in the competition. Stay with us on EA TV as he tries for more. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray and my commentary partner as always is Stuart Robson. And a very important occasion stands before us. We're at the quarter-final stage in the Cup. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, these two teams will be fully aware of what's at stake. A place in the semi-final of this great competition. It should be feisty, it should be entertaining, and it should be full of quality.
So we can check on the lineup today.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated and it could be difficult for them.
This is what they'll be up against today.
Well, on paper, it looks a fairly cautious approach because unless their wing-backs can get into more advanced areas, I'm not sure where the attacking width will come from.
And the contest begins. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. What are you expecting to see from him, Stuart?
Well, Derek, a brace last time out, but no real surprise that we're focusing on him. It was his movement for me, always active, always trying to find that yard of space, and I expect we'll see the same again today.
Intercepting it intelligently. And a good looking ball. Gets his glove on it. Now, how about the short corner? Dangerous ball. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Can he make it 1-0? And he slots it home with confidence.
Well, Well, here it is again, and just watch the keeper. He stands still, hoping it's hit down the middle. Unfortunately for him, he's got it wrong.
Back underway, 1-0 it is. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. I just couldn't play that decisive ball. Caio. Beautifully weighted ball. Trying to chisel a chance out of it, but quick thinking defensively. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Not an especially strong challenge. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So back underway, they've levelled it at 1-1 here. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. And in the event, just a talking to, but could easily have seen yellow. Looking cross, still not clear. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Oh, good vision. He just needs to remain icy cool. Can he convert? And there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes. Incredible stuff.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick, and the timing of the run is just as good. As for the finish, it was never in doubt.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Fluency of movement. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Opportunity! Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Who can they pick out? Well, not cleared away completely. threat over for now, it seems. Well, they're sitting ever deeper. It's a neat move. Is it going to be a goal? How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, here it is again, and it was never really in doubt, was it? He was always going to score from there.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Moving forward effectively. Oh, it might be! And getting across to stop it. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Playing with purpose and control. And giving the ball away. Caio. Can he finish this? Holding the ball up here, waiting for others to arrive. Well, it still could be dangerous. Danger averted for now. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Can they keep it going? Well, it petered out. And out for a throw-in. The pass could have been better. Can he put it away? Absolutely spot on with that challenge. And if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. Caio. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
Well, they're getting closer, but they need to take one of these chances.
The first half here comes to an end. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Martak. Now moving the ball impressively here. There to win it back. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. This looks promising out wide. referee has given a corner. And he'll go back and hand out a yellow card here.
Yeah, he was always going to go back for that challenge. It was a poor one, you have to say.
Let's see about the delivery. In it goes! The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say it's the perfect delivery into the danger area, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. He continues his run. And crossing towards the far post. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. Good pressure, can they make something of this? Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. And he read it well, intercepting it. Caio. This looks promising. And possession given away. It should be! Well, I think it's fair to say he really should have been able to give the keeper a test from there. So a personnel change then. So making the substitution now. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Could be threatening. Marvelous anticipation. A move of promise on the flank. How about the cross? Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. And foul it is then. Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Well, he likes to run at them. Oh, it might be. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. And the substitution will occur now. He's driven in the corner. Well, that's the end of that for now. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Oh, good vision. Good-looking ball. Well, couldn't keep it. Abdullah. Oh, couldn't quite find his teammate. Untidy in possession. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Might really be able to trouble them here. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. And in the perfect position to read it. Pass after pass, happy to just keep possession and frustrate their opponents. Giving the ball away. Good pass. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Oh, moving it nicely. And threading it forward. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And a chance to whip it in here. A deft clearance. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Defenders need to cover, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Not much time to make up his mind and take it away. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. They have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Corner kick played in. Not really the ideal clearance. There's the final whistle and the visitors move on.
Well, it was all at a bit of a canter, to be honest. They dominated pretty much from the start, and it left the result in little doubt. They'll be full of confidence going into the next round.
But it just seems in this game, he's been a step ahead of his opponents in every way, Stuart.
Well, he was on fire today, not just with his finishing, but also his general play. That was a top-class hat-trick.